Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. Governor Murphy signed a new liquor license law this past week. The bill allows for 1,500 more licenses across the state. It also allows towns to reclaim unused licenses and transfer them to neighboring municipalities. A school bus carrying 18 children crashed into a home in Washington Township, Warren County on Wednesday. The driver was taken to Morristown Medical Center. Two students were treated at the scene. The people who lived in the home were temporarily displaced.